Alright guys, let's do what you do with Jess. Here you go, one round play. I do 15 most dangerous railway tracks in the world. What are you doing?
All railway tracks are inherently a little bit dangerous. Of course they are. We have trains.
I've been in trains and Amtrak trains and metro trains. What you doing, baby?
You're gonna find out. These are the most dangerous railway tracks in the world.
I'm gonna have to take a shower here, so when mom comes back, I'm gonna have to go to the store and get out of the house. What the heck?
So during the 14th century, residents of the islands
were thinking of the Who is it, Jess? Is it Mr. Jack Skeleton?
It took a while for anything to happen, but a railway bridge known as the Rameshwaram Route was constructed in 1914, spanning 1.4 kilometers, or nearly a mile long. There, some people would say that in some conditions that they don't know which form of transport they prefer. Crossing the bridge in a storm can see the train feeling like it's wobbling on a fragile bridge. It's a white-knuckle trip at the best of times. Like this video, smash the subscribe button, click the notification bell right now, or this set of demons crawl on your face when you're sleeping. Number 14. Brucio's Spiral Viaduct. Whenever you see a spiral railway, you probably think it's a bit absurd that they didn't just make it straight and take
it's
a bit
Jesse Bale.
But in the case of the Brucio Spiral Viaduct in Switzerland and many other railways, creating a spiral track allows trains to gain elevation within a short distance. The result in this case is a beautiful railway that looks
what
just like
kind of railway look like this? My train, yeah, we do have railroad tracks too, but our tracks don't look like that. Our tracks that go straight. Hey, what are you doing, Mommy's boot?
As the train travels, the viaduct lifts the train by
What are you doing, Mommy's boot? Pretty girl.
So much incredible technology today that even when we achieve some astonishing engineering feats, we're not that surprised at what we can do. But if you look at the train route from Quito to Guayaquil, you would be astounded at what was able to be achieved over a century ago with such basic technology. No technology at all, really. The track cuts through rocky ravines next to flowing rivers and around mountains. This in itself is incredible, but then you see the section of the railway route so seemingly
bad.
It's called the Devil's Nose. This section of the route takes travelers down the Andes Rocky
bed. You know, you could lay on it, baby. I don't know, baby. As fishing is one of their main livelihoods, you can imagine how much delicious seafood is present in this market.
However, to make sure fresh seafood was able to make it to surrounding provinces, a railway was built. The problem is, it cuts straight through the market. You'd think this would make them move the market, but it didn't. Instead, locals carried on with their markets, with people using the train tracks as kind of a pathway between stalls. Traveling at 19 miles an hour, they start moving their belongings aside and clearing the track. As the train passes through, it's so close you could touch it, although you shouldn't if you don't want to lose a hand. Number 11. Tunnel of Love. Once you venture outside of the hustle and bustle of the city, Kleven in Ukraine, a memorable treat awaits. The Tunnel of Love. The Tunnel of Love is an almost 2-mile section of a private railway forming part of the Kovalrivna Line. Trees have grown above and around it to form a natural tunnel. Even though this railway was built for a purpose, to transport wood to the fiberboard factory 3 times daily, it also provides a unique and stunning walking route for loved-up couples and individuals alike.
Me and my boyfriend, they should go there. I don't want you to go, Ukraine. During the warmer months of the year, the foliage is a lush shade of green. This slowly changes to golds and scarlets through fall. You can be Jess. That's high. I'm not scared of hikes, but what happened if it drops? Zigzagging. I can't. Jeez, 19 minutes.
Functional railroad today, the Canadian Society for Civil Engineering and the American Society.
It's a cutie bed. Like you just, she's just sitting on it. Jazz. Jeez. You allowed to do that in India? In my state, you're not allowed to do that. That's a different train I've never seen before. I did this, I'm gonna go take a shower, get dressed away for a moment, and come back with Dawn's house. Cause I need to get out of the house. Jizzy Bill! I've never seen like that before. See, my country is not like that. Like, say if you go to New York or Washington DC, if you take a metro train or subway train, it's under the ground tunnel. So railway. Jersey Bill. Yeah, you lay there, baby. Mommy don't mind you lay there. I'm just sick of being all pretty. Got 19 minutes. I'm sorry, this video is gonna be long on this one. See, this is what we got in US. That kind of bridge. That don't scare me. I like a narrow bridge and high bridge and low bridges and tunnels. See, that kind of trains we had. Steam trains. It's so pretty. The route also zigzags between the border, which means you get to enjoy the scenery that would otherwise be missed on various other forms of transport. Those who take this train trip are treated to a delicious buffet lunch and the choice of booking a budget-friendly coach car or a deluxe parlor car. This rail route is open from May to October, so
just about.
Alright guys, I will see you in my fourth one, so I'll see you then.